Sometimes being in an offside position can give you a huge advantage. Look at Jesus as the initial pass is played through. He's way offside and not being marked because of it. But when his teammate is played through, Jesus is once again onside, this time with a massive amount of space, resulting in an easy finish. Go to beyourbest.com to improve your off-the-ball movement.